Yes,
without a word of prayer. So before we begin, we're going to have a word of prayer, all right? So Junior, if you're here, can you please come bless us to begin this event? That's right, let's give Junior a hand of applause.
Appreciate that, Donald. If you guys wouldn't mind rising for a quick word of prayer, please. Really quickly, I promise, only more than like 4 to 5 minutes. Let us pray. Spirit of the living God, we just want to thank you in abundance for allowing Siani to see 16 years of life. Every step of the way, we know that you have been with her, and we just want to thank you for that. We simply ask for your spirit to be in this place as we are here to celebrate. We pray for all the friends that are here, for every family member. We pray for everything that is going to happen tonight, but especially we want to say a special prayer for Siani, that you continue to guide her and continue to bless her. Help her to put you first in everything that she does, so that everything she does want to do will prosper. Again, continue to be with us all and help us down.
That's gonna be taking pictures of y'all. But you're gonna see a special lady walking around with a camera. She's actually she posts amazing content. She goes to parties and things like that, events and record them. Abundi TV is on YouTube. So this event is gonna end up on YouTube, all right? We're not streaming live, but it's gonna get edited and it's gonna be on there. So I need all of y'all to go to YouTube, Abundi TV, O-B-U-N-D-I, Abundi TV. If you wanna watch the event tonight, later on, you can go in there and watch it, okay? When you get there, subscribe too, because we need y'all to promote her. She's doing great stuff. She does amazing content, and I know you guys are all about social media and things like that, so make sure you check her out. I want to also welcome some few dignitaries that are in the house, because people are here that love Siani so much, come from afar. So I just wanted to welcome them as well. I mean, obviously the mom and dad are here, right? Let's give them a round of applause, right? My own contact. Sometimes the tree might come out to you. I'll try to combine it, Chinglish. Yeah, my contact is in the house. Lady Smats is in the house. That's Siani's parents. Uncles and cousins are from Maryland. Can we give them a round of applause? Came all the way down from Maryland. Some of the aunties came from New Jersey. Ellen in the house, among others. We have people from Delaware, aunties in the house from Delaware. And then we can't go anywhere without representing, right? Her home people in Philly. All her friends from school, from church. Give us a round of applause, us that's from Philly too, okay? We have some special people here too that Siani doesn't even know are here. We got Siani, former teacher. I don't like to say old teacher because they're not old, okay? I won't say old, I use the word former. But I don't want to offend anybody. She might think she's 22, you know? Miss Asoy is in the house. Can we give a round of applause for Mr. Soy? She's here. Thank you so much for coming. It's going to mean so much to Siani. She's going to be ecstatic. And she's definitely going to feel the love. So thank you for coming. We have Deanna. My daughter's name is Deanna, and she's been bugging me so much all day. That's why I keep saying Deanna. So, Siani's godmother is here. Kim, Miss Kim. Is Miss Kim? Where's Miss Kim? Yay! Miss Kim, you came with Elvis? That's your son? Yeah. Oh, I love you already. We family now. He gave me the energy. Siani's my niece. You're the godmother. I didn't know that. Come on. But thank you so much for coming. God bless you, and she's so happy and that you're here too. Alright? We want to thank all y'all for coming. We're gonna have a great time. We're ready to get the party started. All right, so we're gonna get the party started. Siani's gonna come out. Now, when Siani comes out, I need y'all to give her energy. I need y'all to give her love. I need y'all to give her excitement. So we're gonna do a 30-second rehearsal, because I've been to some Sweet 16 and some other places, and the person that's coming out, she comes out and everybody's sitting down, and it's like, oh my God, what are you guys doing? So we're going to do a quick 30-second rehearsal. Okay, when Siani comes out, I need all of y'all to stand up. If you got flashlights on your cell phone, put it on, and I just need you to get real, real loud. So we're going to do a quick test. DJ, Siani's coming out. Play a song for her. Let's do a quick test, because I want this to be real. I don't care if y'all, listen, I'm different and Siani's different, so we're going to make sure this thing gets done right tonight. All right, DJ, give me the song. Don't come out, this is just a test. Once the song come on, I need all y'all to stand up. And I need y'all to scream. Woo! I used to call her my gangster boo when she was born. She was like three. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, our one and only beloved, Siani Sagre, DJ Drop. Thank you.
tonight is going to go, right? Yeah? Do y'all see how tonight is going to go? Hey, yo! Hey, yo! How y'all going to fall asleep on me after just dancing like this? One more time. Hey! All right, that's what I'm talking about. Hi, Siani. Hi, Siani.
Hi.
Hi. Everybody say, hi, Siani.
Hi, Siani.
You see why, can you tell the love that we have for you? Yeah? You're a little shy. Siani's shy, y'all. She keep covering her mouth. Remember we talked about dignitaries that came in. I want to recognize one of Siani's aunties that just came in. Auntie Helena and families in the house, y'all. I need y'all to clap for them. They came from afar. So we're gonna start eating. We're gonna go by tables. The food is ready. It's nice and warm. Oh, Craig, the bartender, is over there too, guys. Hey, Craig. Everybody say, hey, Craig.
Hi, Craig.
That's right, y'all gotta. So we're gonna start eating soon. We're gonna start eating right now. We're gonna call y'all by the table so we can get that going so y'all can get full. Then we're gonna continue with the party. Sarah, food is ready, right? Alright? Where are we starting from? Let's see who's hungry.
I am so hungry.
So, let's see who's. I'm trying to pick the table that's really, really hungry.
We're so hungry.
Alright, so you guys are gonna go last. You see that? That's how it is, right? So we're going to start from that table. We're going to start from that table. Siani's food is already reserved. So Siani don't need to get up to get food. We bring the food to Siani. You see how that works? That's how we're doing it tonight. Right? Hey, yo! Nobody's going to come tell me how to do my job. Hey! This table's going to go first, so I need y'all to get up. We got a beautiful entree of selections for y'all to go and eat, and then I'll just call them by the table. We want to keep it civilized and organized so we're not all over the place, okay? All right, so I need y'all to, y'all don't want to get up? You want to go put another table?
I mean,
all right, so let's go ahead and just start eating. I'll call them by the table. All right, thank y'all. DJ, you want to get the music going too.
What's the most? Thank you. I'm not afraid to die.
bring a gift or something for Siani. There's this white table over here. Just come over here. You can leave it there. Somebody will be happy to receive it. So, yes, if you brought any type of gifts, whatever it may be, just bring it to this white table. Somebody will be there to receive it and acknowledge your present. All right? Let's all have a good time. The party's just getting started, y'all. Party's just getting started. We're not done yet.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. no quiero a los besos. Ella era la que se llama.
So the first one will be to my grandma. The second one is for Auntie Mabel, Uncle Donald. Fourth one is for Auntie Afia and Uncle Dixon. The next one, Kofi Jr. Next one's for Audrey and Gabby. They couldn't make it tonight, so I'll get it when I see them. The next one is Janik. She couldn't be here tonight, so I'll see her. The next one is Verdell. The next one is for Cool. This one's for my slave, Mochala!
More fans. I think said there was some more fans.
I guess I'll give it out to people. Number one, Auntie Doris.
Hey, dog, go get it. Woo, dog.
Next one, Teresa. Oh, your boy and the family.
Yeah, that's my guy.
You're gonna call your kids.
So my little cousins, Deanna, Delina, and Davion.
Tonight, I want to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for bringing your beautiful selves to this program. It is because of you that the program has been successful.
Amen.
Clap for yourselves. I have some few words tonight for my beautiful Siani.
Amen! That queen!
Siani. The first time we heard your tiny body in our hearts, we swore to God to love you more than anyone ever can. You are a little princess, the apple of our eyes. For your sake, Siani, we will pay any price.
Yes!
Do you know how much you mean to us? As you grow into what you will be, you came from within us, just beneath our hearts. And in our hearts, you will always be.
Okay.
This girl will call me every minute and ask, Daddy, where are you? Are you coming? At night, they will never go to bed. She and Jaden, when they were little, until they hear from me. We've had our own share of squabbles, you know? Yeah. It's part of the development. But one day, or sometimes, Siani thinks we are being harsh on her, we are being unfair, we are not being reasonable with her. But I know one day,
she will understand.
Siani who understand why we did that.
Yes.
Siani is a kind human being.
Yes.
She's sociable, persistent, energetic,
she got a great
and resourceful. Even though sometimes she can be a little bit
rough.
Annoying. But it's all good. It's all part of the growing process. Siani, the next few years will come so quickly. With laughter and joy, mixed with few tears to cry. And as you begin your growth to womanhood, this fact you should know. You will always be our source of pride, no matter where you go. You must stand up tall and proud. Within you, feel no fear. Because with God's love in your heart and the word body still, you will always be a winner.
Yes.
And victory will prevail.
Yes.
Our sweet angel, Siani, hey, as you turn 16 today,
yes,
you know that there is nothing in this world that we wouldn't do for you
and can replace her
to bring happiness into your life. You are our everything.
Sure.
So all that we're saying tonight is, Siani, have a beautiful birthday. And may God bless you in
amen
all your endeavors. Amen.
Amen.
All right. I would like to invite Siani and Daddy to have one special dance. In this middle, let's clear this money. Can we get a picture first? Okay. I love this song. Come on, y'all. I need y'all to get a round of applause. It's the ninth year. We need you guys to meet all Siani friends and loved ones. I need y'all up here. We're going to cut the cake. We're going to sing happy birthday to Siani. She's going to make a wish. Siani, you don't got to tell us the wish, but you do have to make a wish. And make it a very good one, because you are entering a very important stage, a very important age in your life. Okay? So this wish that you're making got to be very, very meaningful. You hear me? All right? All right. Dad and Mom, I need you here one more time. Dad and Mom. Auntie Mabel, can we get the knife? And can we get a lighter? Turn your lights on. Turn your lights on. All right, DJ, hold on for a second. We gotta get the lighter. We need everybody that's outside to come in. This is the one last thing we're gonna do before we start dancing, because I know you guys wanna get your rock on, right? I just wanna rock and do all that stuff. Rock, 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 rock. But we gotta cut the cake. This is a very important part of the ceremony, okay? But we need y'all up here. We're gonna sing happy birthday. The DJ is gonna give us another version of a happy birthday song. Then Siani, you're gonna blow out the candles. Before you blow out the candles, we need you to make a wish, because God is watching you, okay? And he wants to grant your wishes. Because like I told you, this is a very important age. You're crossing over to becoming a woman like your daddy said, okay? Yeah, can we light up all the candles? Like this, these symbols, like, it's not just for show, it means something. This is meaningful. When all of us are gathered together like this, there's a spirit among us, and that spirit is working.
Reach on.
Okay, so I need anybody, everybody's positive energy right now. Siani, we love you so much, baby girl. Remember I used to call you my gangster boo? I knew she was gonna be a tough cookie, man, since she was like 2 years old. I got pictures of her. I would put a bandana on my head and then put one on her head too, because I said she gonna be tough just like her uncle. But we love you. We love you so much, yeah? I lost my voice to that talking, just for you. And we are all here because we appreciate the woman that you're becoming. You're beautiful, you're smart, you're intelligent, all the things your daddy said, I want you to take to heart, okay? All right? I keep saying how important this stage is, because I know how it is, all right? Grow up to be God-fearing, Brooke, to be the leader that you are. Inspire people. Don't let people get you on the wrong path. Because it's hard out here. All right, we got the candidate. I was just talking just to get the candidate. Y'all got that, right? Yeah. All right. Hey, mommy. All right. Oh, we got a special request. So, this is beautiful. Ariel, are you here? Your sister wants you. That's right. That's what it's all about. You see that energy where I was talking about, Ariel? You're going to sing happy birthday, okay? Because we're just singing happy birthday to her. Just regular happy birthday. All right. So make your wish. Don't tell us. Make your wish. Close your eyes. Make your wish. Blow the top two because the fire is working. The spirit is really, really working right now. All right? Woo! You made your wish? Help out, mommy. Do it together as a family. All right, y'all. Let me give a round of applause. Okay, you want to say happy birthday for your sister? Just say happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Siani. Happy birthday.
I want y'all to do a circle. If you do a circle, do a circle. Y'all wanna turn up, right? Is that how y'all say it? Turn up. Y'all wanna get lit. We gonna do it right. But the audience wanna see y'all dance. If y'all do a circle, we can see a whole bunch of people back. We wanna see y'all dance. Yeah, you. All right, DJ. This way, I want y'all to give my man some space. What's your name again? Ernest, the Bird. All right, let's go, Ernest. Let's go, Ernest. Hold up, y'all. Hold up. Give me Ernest some space. Hey.
Yeah. Shorty a fan, but it has to the plan. He met us with the only one she chance. So you gon' do what I say. I swear I'll be stuck in my ways. So you gon' do what I say. I swear I'll be stuck in my ways. Before I was three, that much. I eat it, he ate it for lunch. Tell my daddy I ain't got no money. You thought I was clean?